coming soon to DVD. Okay.
So I'm going to talk a little bit today about double stroke technique. I've taught a lot of people, and I very, very, very rarely see them doing this the correct way. Usually people are just working way too hard. So first things first, what you start with is the fulcrum, or the, which is really the contact point between the stick and your hand.
We'll be right back.